Hi guys, welcome back to DanTV. Today we're looking at the week 4 map changes. Can you believe it? We already made it to week 4. We are in the final, very last week. Oh yes, toy fans. And happy Thanksgiving to all the toy fans out there. Very, very happy Thanksgiving. So let's check what's the new DM shop. Season. Oh, whoa! This is cool. First figure tilted trooper. Dusty. Oh, they're like Jonesy. Oh, there's a wedding screen. Ooh! We got all the skin. And Futurama! One fly. We got Lisa one. The Lisa one. We got, oh, Bender. Yellow Bender. And we got the Futurama backline. Look how cute this little guy is. He's so cute. Okay, we got the bundle. We got these pickaxes. We got this email. Oh yeah, yeah, I like it. And we got the plan to a flat. Oh, that's a sick lighter. That's a sick lighter. We got some emotes. You got don't start now. Cool, we got this pepper thorn. And always, oh, that's cool. That's a cool skin. Cool skin. Ooh. Wait, oh, it's a dark bomber. Oh, this skin. The dark bomber version. White bomber. This here's a gem. Whoa! Whoa! What? Oh, this galaxy. Guff! Hello, Guff. You are pretty cute. This here's a gem for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot. We got this one. We got obsidian. Don't roast me in the comments if I named him wrong. The chopper! The chopper! The chopper! Oh, that's sick. That's sick music. And please don't roast me because I'm wearing a default skin. I'm not wearing a default skin. I'm wearing Agent Jones because he's very OG. Okay, so remember guys, today we're gonna be checking out everything new. But first, here's some of the weapons. Oh, we got the storm flip, air strike. I can't wait to get that. The junk lift. Produced grenade launcher. I'm so sorry if I said that wrong. The infinity rifle. We got ballers are back. The big bang. Oh, just don't mind me. I was just reading what it was. And guys, take a look at this. If you noticed, see that llama in the background of some iron with the wing? See that llama right back there? That is a Lego llama. Oh no, I'm in build mode. So, I am pumped. I am absolutely pumped for this event. What, you wanna see how pumped I am for this event? I'm legit looking for an emote that I bought for a specific reason when it came out. I bought this emote for a specific reason. And if you're wondering what that specific reason is, big bang! And now, guys, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Once again, let's jump in to this chaos. Yes, this is chaos. Chaotic. Chaotis. Who the heck is Chaotis? No one knows. No one will ever know. Okay, so this time we're looking. Remember, we're looking for everything new. We're looking to land at the new spots. But so when we walk in, I can't wait to see what the map looks like. Oh, look at this! Wait, nothing really changed. Is there any way nothing really changed? I'll show you in a sec. Because the biggest change is there. The meteor! It is a dang meteor! Look at that! Look at it! The meteor! Oh, guys, and if you're wondering what the zero point looks like, I'm about to show you what it does. Zero point. Introducing the zero point. And this time, I'm not clickbaiting. This is the actual zero point. Here, look, listen. See, that is the official noises. This is zero point, look at it. It's fighting against the cube. The cube! Who's gonna win? Okay, I'm hanging on over to Dusty Divot. Because, check back on the rocket. Well, actually, let's head into this pyro post right over here. And I'm hyped about this event. I can't believe the meteor. Look at it. Look at that. It's so sick. I absolutely love the meteor. Looks like just here, chest. Let's get this. What's down here? Let me mine swiddle. I knew it was in here. Open this up. Ooh, dual pistols. Not bad, not bad, not bad. A tactical stub machine gun. But I think someone else is all beat me too here. Yeah, someone else. Yep. I think someone else beat me here, so I need to find this cannon. Where's one of the cannons? Yes, that, and yes, guys. If you want to see something. Cool, hold on, did I delete them? They deleted the cannons! Cannons, RIP. RIP cannons. I very, very miss you. I miss you, cannons. RIP. Okay. Now we're over to the seat of it. According to weeks. Yes, the countdown's there, but that's not what we're here for. The time machine should have moved. So, guys, the time machine was here before. Check out some of my last videos, and you'll know what I'm talking about. But now, since it's missing, you're thinking, well, maybe he traveled back in time already. But you would be wrong. Because, watch this. I hear something. Oh my god. We got a new jump. Where is it? It's up here. I see it. I just saw it. I just took the glimpse. I took it. The time machine. Boom, boom. This is sick. The time machine. Oh, Dr. Sloan. Dr. Sloan left an audio. Oh wait, it's a new item. It's a new one. Eat him. I'm coming back for that in just a second. First, I'm gonna come down here. Send to
Jones. Sloan here.
Here.
I've definitely left this message many times before, so get right to it, huh? This is the first time in countless lifetimes that I don't know what happens next. We're both heading off into the unknown. I guess this is goodbye for this me and that you. But we'll meet again. Reality's not done with us yet. Keep the campfires burning, Jones. Wherever and whenever you go.
Hold out. That was so cool. That was awesome. Ridiculously awesome. Now I'm gonna slow this over here. I got two of them. Oh my god! Cart! I need to go over there. Whoa! It's legit White House. What's ammo? Some SMG? Oh, shotgun. Assault rifle. Oh, this is helpful. Now, I need to try to make it from down here to the meteor. This might take a while. Wait, there's something flashing inside. There is legit something. There's something inside there. Look at that. Look. Look inside that little hole. There's legit something inside. See? There's something. Wait. Hold on. In the old school Fortnite, didn't there used to be like the visitor rocket ship? Wasn't that used to be there? An actual OG Fortnite? I think the visitor's rocket is in there. I'm gonna need to go there. But in order for me to, I need to find something that can take me there. I need a grappler. I can either use like a shockwave. Chalk splashes! Chalk splashes! Yo, these are back in the game. What do you know? I'm gonna keep these chugs on me. You know, splash them down. Splash them down. Oh, I can use this. I can use these shockwave grenades, maybe. I can try these. Your gunfire this way. Is that a drum gun? The drum shotgun. I heard this drum shotgun. How the heck did I get this? Let's see if this can be anything useful. Go, 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 go! There's something useful, but nothing useful that will allow me to get all the way up to the meteor. But still, maybe these shockwave grenades will be like, look at that. I'm way below the meteor. Yes, yo, oh. I'm getting so close to it. Oh, wait, this feels like the trailer. Wait, I just know it. This feels like the trailer for actual chapter one, remember? Because remember in that trailer, Jonesy, the meteor pops up in front of Jonesy, but very small. What? Oh, snap. We're inside of the meteor. The visitor. It's a rocket. It's his rocket. It is in here. I'm on of the meteor. I am standing on the roof of the dick. Whoa! I can jump with this ridiculously high. Whoa! What the heck? Wait, can I jump on this plane? How high can I go? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Good thing. Oh no. Oh no. Why didn't I keep those chucks? No, no, no. I need help. That was a kind of dumb idea. Oh my god, I see a dude. Okay, he didn't see me. He didn't see me. Oh no. He's right next to the only heels I see. Oh god. He's coming. No, 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 no! I will not let such a fool kill me! I will not let such a dang fool kill me! Yeah. I'm invincible. Imagine I just go inside this house. There's someone just sitting. Oh no. This is kind of dangerous. I can sit here. In the corner. Let's see if anyone's watching. Hey! Happy Thanksgiving, whoever's watching. Big happy thanks. And just a quick thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. The drum shotgun is OP! Oh my. Oh! Oh my god! They had the infinity rifle! How much damage is this though? Oh my god, 38? How much does this do? 34. This is better. This is a way better loot. What the heck? Was this dude doing a challenge where he can only use blue loot? Man. What the heck? Was he doing a challenge? He can only use blue loot? Look at his loadout. Oh no. But I did lose some health in that battle. Is that guy with never underestimate the power of the drum shotgun. That's what I learned today. Never underestimate the power of the dang drum shotgun. Because if you do, you're dead. Okay, we're in one of the circles. I think we're gonna get this victory. We can get this victory live. This is gonna be one of my very first victories. Why? My very first victory in this entire season. Okay, there we go. Put this on. Now I have 66 health. Execute order! 66! Airstrike! I hear somebody. Two airstrikes? I'm gonna absolutely demolish this house. Run! Oh look! I'm in a circle! Oh my god! I think I should maybe throw that out. Ah! I just blew up this. I just blew up that guy's entire stuff. Settlement. No. Oh no! I shot. Anyone else? No one noticed. No one's noticing? Okay, I got my full health. Where's my drum? Well, not drum. My dual pistols. There they are. Tank still. The meteor's legit scaring me with all of its noises. Okay, why did I mark up? I know where the circle is. So sorry. Okay. Wait, is that a golden? Oh, it's a golden suppressed assault rifle. I hear somebody. I can walk him. Is that a guy up there? That might be a guy. No. A guy. There's a guy. And he's very close. I see him! Oh my god! I see him. Okay, damage. Nine. I missed. Don't. Oh no. The tweet. Damaging my tweet. Oh no. He just blew up my tweet. He blew up my tweet. You're dead. Call for it. Top 10. This is a top 10 situation. Let's get ready. Let's get this win. Let's get this. Let's get this D. Let's get this V. Let's go team. Why am I talking about a team? I'm not on one. Oh no, my bush! You destroyed my bush! R.I.P. bush. R.I.P. I can bush camp. Hopefully no one thinks to hit the bush. Maybe I can hit him with the all striking. Oh snap. I'm gonna win. Seriously gonna win. I see him. Damage him. No one sees me. He doesn't see me. Does he? Yo! We got the proximity grenade. Let's try it out. Oh, that thing's satisfying. You know, I don't need this chug jug, I don't think. I don't think I need this thing, chug jug. Because I'm already armed and like getting shot. Your bullet's flying. Don't you hear that? I see him, I see him. I just saw all his shots. The guy? I'm not a heavy sniper rifle. That's something new I did. I already know how that guy works. He's kind of OP. Put on the bush! No. There's a guy in a plane. There's a plane. Oh my god! I'm getting shot! Getting shot! Never underestimate! It's the power! Never underestimate the power of my drums. Never oh no. There's a plane. I hear him. I see him. Wait. See that guy? I hear him. Oh no. This is crazy. Legit hear a plane. Does he know where I am? No. Okay. Second clear. This is so crazy. Feels like something out of a Marvel game. No, this feels like a superhero movie. Legit. In those scenes where the superhero. Oh, I hear him. I hear the plane. Oh, I see him. I damaged the plane just a little. I see a guy. Someone's fighting. The plane! The plane's crash landing. I can't move. There's five of us remaining. Can't move. See the plane? It's coming crashing. We better hope this thing doesn't hit. Oh, I see his plane. I can slowly engage. Just don't move. Push. Slowly. Someone! Okay, I know where they are. Now, they're slowly left there. Slow. Go. I can get in the rocket. I can get in. You gotta be kidding me. You're only 10 feel? I can do it. No. You can give me away. I'm going up. I got the overpowered gun. The gun of doom. No one will survive the gun. Oh, wait, someone's using a jetpack. The jetpacks are back. I have not even known that the jetpack has a turn. Do you guys see that? That's evil. Oh my god! I'm getting here! Getting shot! I have a foam shotgun. No! I need one! I see him! Oh no. I see him. I'm missing. No. I won't accidentally. Oh, that was a close one. That was a close call. Very close call. Anyway. Now. We're gonna do one final round. One final round for this video. One final round. Now, everyone. Get ready to see the more war in my story. Right now. Give me. I'm just setting him up. Omega Walk. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, hold on. Give me a minute. Let me set him up. Omega Walk. Boom, boom. The one we all know is the leader of his own very team. Talks to Jonesy. Jonesy says, I'll let you, Omega Walk, fly the rocket. Omega Walk says, okay. Omega Walk transforms into Golden Omega Lock. And Omega Lock says one last thing. And Golden Omega Lock says one last thing. Power suit. On. Boom. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for more of my war. And if you're wondering when it's happening, it's happening. In the wise event. Boom, 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 boom.